All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Jim McDonald, the CEO of Kootenay Silver. And Jim, it's great to have you back again. How are you?
Yeah, good to be back. I'm very good. And how are you?
I'm doing very, very well. So we're here to talk about the Columba project. And just before we get into an update, can you sort of just remind everyone a little bit about that project, Jim?
Yeah, so the Columba project is the project that's been garnering a lot of attention over the last couple of years. We've been drilling there. It's a classic high-grade Mexican vein system in northern Mexico, and hadn't had any work done on it in over 35 years when we got involved.
Now, we can tell you that you've had some drilling that happened last year, so you got a bit of an update. Tell us what you were looking at last year.
Yeah, so last year's program closed out really great. We got several different veins now with just fantastic intervals that we're hitting, for example. And we ended up on the B vein hitting one of the last holes of the program, 434 grams over 13 meters. That included over 719 grams over 6 meters, for example. And that was a follow-up of an area that had 4.6 meters of almost 1,200 grams in a previous round. And then a completely different vein set we call the D vein. We got one of the best holes ever to date, almost 18 meters of over 650 grams per ton silver. And the core of that was 6 meters and 932. So really good numbers out of several zones now. And I have to mention probably the best gram meter hole to date out of another zone called the JZ was 6 meters of over 2,000 grams per ton. So
Wow.
we're really excited about this program.
Yeah, that's a nice number for sure. So obviously you're following up on that in 2022. So what's the work plan there?
Yeah, so to date, we've drilled 113 holes in the numerous different veins there. About 18,000, 19,000 meters of drilling. So this year's program is almost doubling that. We're coming in with 15,000 meters of drilling this year. So there's going to be lots of news, a really exciting year on Columba.
Yeah, and that's going to be take you right through the summer and everything, Jim. That's quite the
plan.
Yeah,
that'll take us right out into late fall. We'll be the rigs are mobilizing now. They're going to be starting real soon, and we'll be drilling right through the fall.
All right. Well, we'll wait for those results. Sounds exciting. Jim, thank you so much. Great to catch up with you.
Thank you.
All right. There's Jim McDonald, the CEO of Kootenay Silver.